Hello again, agents. I apologize for my rapid departure at the end of the last transmission. Something came up. As you'll recall, my name is Agent 19, and this is a tutorial on how to be a secret agent. Hello, agents. I, Dr. Gloom, have intercepted your mentor's transmission in an attempt to persuade you to join my side in this conflict. Supervillains of my cunning have been on the decline thanks to Agent 19. But with some help from me, perhaps you too could become a supervillain. The first thing you have to do to be a successful supervillain is to decide which kind of villain you are. For instance, I am an evil genius. Obviously, if you didn't get that already, I should really just feed you to my sharks. But you don't have to be an evil genius. You can be a brutal brawler, you can be a money manipulator, you can be a psychotic saboteur. But either way, you have to pick which one you're going to be. Number 2. Cultivate a foreign-sounding accent. The sicker your accent, the more diabolical you seem. Just make sure never to become unintelligible. It should be clear that I am a master in this respect. Number 3. Get a cat. Pretty simple. But if you're allergic or you don't want a cat, make sure you get something mean. Like a shark. Or a snake. Number 4. Invest in a good swivel chair. There are other ways to make a grand entrance, but swivel chairs are definitely the simplest. Whee! And number 5. Practice your cackle. Oh no! Agent 19 has found my lair! Again! Until next time, acolytes!